It's a whole nother wave, you know what I'm saying?
Yo, yo, what up, people? It's your boy Juju Gemstar. Y'all already know we outside this morning. I'm here with my boy J5. And he's gonna explain a few things about his monster of a bike right here. Yo, J5, what you working with right here, man?
Yes, you already know Gorillas on deck.
Yeah, yeah.
You rock with the first 84 volt built in the United States.
Woo!
Running on a 3.5T 2S motor.
Nice.
About 12,000 watts.
Yeah, nice.
Okay. Racks, you winning on that. Each street bike's on the battery. You know what I mean? Basically 84 volt, basically 86 volt, 38 amp. Mileage cells.
Nice. 21,700.
Nice. Two A's.
Okay.
Full throttle, basically motorcycle kit. Running with that far driver, running at 84, 680, 680 phases. Very nice. As you see, if I turn the bike on, it's ready, locked and loaded. Everything is set. Got the 360. Running with a small light, nothing really fancy in the front. A lot of power. You gotta keep them bikes low. You gotta keep the gears out and keep it legal in New York State.
Back.
With some motorcycle tires, basically hybrids on and off roads. They're running at 110, 90, 60s. Wow. Yeah. But man, just very powerful. Not really used to it yet. Gotta get a damper, but I'm gonna get used to it, definitely.
Absolutely. That's what's up, bro. Yo, this is a powerful bike, people. I was just on that thing, riding crazy. I got this guy behind me. He's gonna squeeze me in. Yeah, I mean, but it's all good. We still out here rocking. But yo, J5, man, just let us know one more thing, man. What's your top speed you've hit so far on this thing, man?
Getting used to about 55.
55?
You know, that's basically first gear. Give it take a second. The bike is modified to basically do 90. Frame can't take it though. But otherwise than that, you know, it's gonna go higher when I get used to it.
We got our
brother Maui right here too. Showing the love, Rough Riders.
Fire. Let's go, my guy.
Yeah, man. Thank you for having me, Juju. I appreciate that.
No doubt, bro.
Check out our site on Facebook, East Coast Scooters.
No doubt. And one last question, man. What's the top range you got so far on this thing, man?
On the range, I did about 47 miles. Comfortably.
Amazing.
About 50%.
Yeah.
I don't need no charge.
That's what's up. Yo, it's coming at you, boy, live. My boy J5. It's your boy Juju Gemstar. Another edition of Long Island Electrics. We outside, baby, getting it. Y'all already know this is a hell of a bike right here, man. Yeah.